on a day where East St. Louis and Belleville West are both playing for state championships. The IHSA is proud to recognize another Southwestern Conference school. Please join us in welcoming O'Fallon High School student-athlete Riley Maher and her family to the court. Riley displayed an incredible determination last year as a junior in high school. She went from being diagnosed with cancer to returning to help the Panthers girls lacrosse team to an IHSA sectional championship over the course of just 6 months. Riley cited her love of her teammates and lacrosse as a motivating factor in her recovery. She's a National Honor Society member who volunteers in her community and now serves in the Teen Life Council at St. Louis Children's Hospital, where she was treated. As a result of her courage, Riley is the IHSA nominee for the National Federation of High Schools Spirit of Sport Award. Please show Riley your appreciation with a round of applause as she receives her certificate by IHSA board member Todd Rogers.